all the reps, but that's okay. And if you need to take your break because you can't complete the quality reps, that's fine. Just take your break and come back in. Right? Now just do your exercise on your mat. I'm just going and start the music. I just started the music so we could start, right? Just give me a second.
Shoulders, hips, and ankle in line.
Long hand. Go, drop your hands at all. Nice. Oh, come down. Inside. Inside. Look up. Drive the hip forward. Hand up. Hand up. Press up. We have two more like that. Nice. So we going down. Even though your car go all the way down, that's no problem. Go as low as it can go. But still want to try to do the movement. So we go down. Hand. Hand. Hand up. Hand up. Press your both legs. And come up. One more like that. Nice. Squat. Hand inside. Next hand inside. Look up. Try the hip forward. Squeeze the glutes. Hand up. Hand up. Press up. Nice and easy. So we're going to do some nice side lunges. Nice and easy side lunges. Get happy. We're not going down. We're just going side to side. So we're just trying to get the muscles and then we're going to use activated. Nice. So we keep any same muscles that we're doing and work. Nice. For exercise. Go down a little. A little more. Four more. Three more. Two more. Nice. Walk it up. Walk it up. Nice, come in, show a little bit. And we're going to do something like half squat. Right here. Up. We're not going right down. Half squat. I want four more. Three more. Two more. One. Nice. Send the left leg back. Right leg up. I'm just going up and go. You drive the knee forward on the left leg. Come back. Relax. Up. Go. Stay tight. Up. Go. Four more. Go. Three more. Go. Two. Down. One. Next leg forward. And we're just grabbing the hip forward of the right leg and raise the hand. Good. Ready? Let's go. Up. And relax. Up. Relax. Four more. Up. Relax. Three more. Up. Relax. Two more. Up. Relax. Up. Last one. Relax. Good. So if you have your mat, you can do it. If you don't have your mat, just proceed. Left hand. Left hand off. And just moving the hip and the leg inside and outside. Right? So we're using our right leg. And we're going inside and outside. We just want to get mobile inside of the hip. So we're going on the leg. So we want to get activated with the hip and the leg. Four. Three. Two. Next leg. Let's go. In. Out. In. Oh, nice. Let's make sure and get that nice hip. Get that area nice and tight. Nice, good. Four. Three. Two. One. Nice. So for persons who have knee injury and you have problems actually going deep down in a squat, two things they could do. They can do half squat, but don't. When you're doing the half squat, and you need to focus on pushing your hip back and bending your knee. So these two compartments must work together in order for you to go back. I don't want you to do this. Right? That's not squatting, and that is actually called something called shared force when you're going forward and you're putting more stress on your knee. So the first thing you need to do is focus on pushing your hip back and at the same time bend your knee. So that will allow you to go back. Now if you have the problem again, you can go half squat or you can open your leg and you can go a little deeper. So that will allow you to go deeper if you open your leg. but you need to focus on keeping your shoulders over your hip and your knees, and your hip over your knees. Shoulders over hip, hip over knee, and go back, and come on. Good? So that's just me just giving your pointers in terms of the squatting and stuff like that. Nice, so we just taking the hands off. Oh, nice shoulder. Shoulder level, just open the arms up, open the arms up. You will understand why it is we didn't go high cardio, because we don't need it for the workout. That's what we're going to do. Nice? So we just prepare the muscles and then for work, because we're going to work hard. Again? So now, I just want you to keep a straight leg. If you have any problem, just go up on your toes and down. Up and down. Everybody else just bounce, bounce, bounce. Bounce. 10, 9, 8, 7, again if you have any problem then go up and down, 6 more, 5, 4 more, 3, straight leg, go bend the knee, 2, 20, jump a jab now, 4, 20, 19, 18, 17, 15, 15, 14, 15, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice. We're going to just force, stretch the up. Stretch the hands in the left, just alternate the leg. Good, good. Left foot. Again, push through your hips and go back. Left foot. Right foot. Left foot, yes sir. Right foot. 4 more, 3 more, 2 more. Nice, you're going down and up. Go down. 4 more, 3 more, 2 more, 1. You're going to pull behind, alternating. Pull, change the leg. 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 Pull, 3 more, 2, 1 more. Nice. Rotate through your hip. Open your leg. Rotate through your hip. Keep your abs tight and just rotate. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. So you're ready to do no arms, but it's just good to stretch the arms. Good, stretch all muscles. 4 more, 3, 2, 1. Nice. So now, our first exercise is something called broad jump. If you have any problems, that's no problem. I'm going back to the wall. If you don't have plenty of space, that's no problem again. All you gotta do is just use the space that you have. I have more space than you, so I'm gonna use the space that I have. Good, but if you don't have that space, that's okay. Just use your space. And you just work within that little space. Good? So I'm gonna show you the modified version, and as I come along, I'm gonna show you what I'm looking for. But I'll explain first. So when we do a broad jump, you're gonna do something called deceleration. You're gonna accelerate and land back here. Knees bent, hands back, right leg how you started. Then you explode again, land back. Explode, land back. Good? So we're gonna do that 4 times. So up, down is 1, up, down is 2, up, down is 3. So you will work with me, maybe you have space, that is no problem. Just work within the space, so work with me, and then you'll know when to stop. So I'm going back and demonstrate, as I come along, I'm going to go from modified to advanced, so that people can understand how we do it. Nice. So, modified version, yes? Modified. Come up, land. Come up, land. And then we go back down to the same thing. So that's 1. Nice again. We do it 4. So this is the first rep. Load. Explode. 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 Nice. If you don't have a high roof, try to go up at the top. Run. Explode. That's two. That's one. And we're going back up. That's three. Run. Explode. Land. Again. Explode. Land. You want to land on something called tripod. Foot. Big toe. Small toe. And your heel. Your big toe, your small toe, and your heel will make you land safe. Send your hands back. What about we have to decelerate. Back down. Let's go. Last one. Remember again, if you have any problem, you can walk it out. So I'll walk it out here to see. Nice. Roll. Up. 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 To that floor. Next thing we're gonna do. Get your chair. Get your step. Whatever it is you have. Because we're gonna start to work. Whatever weight you have. So I have. So I'm using a 45 pound. We can use a 45 pound kettlebell. You can use a plate. If you have 45 pound, 10 pound. Or we can use dumbbells if we have. Good. So I have variation. Right, there's a 25 pound, but I'm going to use the 45 pound. Again, if you need to take a break, you need to just catch yourself because you can't do more quality reps. That's perfectly fine. We're going for 25 reps. Catch your breath so we can go again. So what I'm looking for is the resistance force is going to always be here, which is the knee. That's the resistance force. Again, hip and knee. It's the only thing working, you're not going forward with your chest or nothing like that. You're staying right here and you're pushing through. Feel the elbows touch the thigh and come back up. This is your kettlebell. The size of the kettlebell was designed for the arm to keep it close. Side view. Good. Elbows will always go on top of the thigh, pushing the chest back. Come up and squeeze the glutes. Don't drive forward. Just squeeze the glutes when you come up. Good. We're going for 25 reps. Everybody get your weight. If you don't have weight, just cross your arms across your body. And we're going. Let's go. Down. Up. And squeeze. Down. And up. And squeeze. Down. Up. That's three. Down. Up. That's four. Down. Up. That's five. Down. Up. That's six. Down. Up. Seven. Squeeze. Down. Up. That's eight. Push back. Nine. Let's go. Down. Up. Ten. Down. Up. 11. Down. Up. That's 12. Down. Up. That's 15. Down. Push back. Up. That's 14. Down. Three. That's 15. Down. Up. That's 16. Down. And put on top. Up. Down. Up. That's 17. Down. Up. 18. Down. Up. 19. Down. Squeeze it. 5 more. Go down. Come up. 4 more. Go down. Come up. 4. Go down. Come up. 3. Go down. Come up. 2 more. Go down. Come up. Go down. Come up. All right. So we have 30 seconds. Catch your breath. Gather yourself. Right? Looking for them for the next exercise. So we have Bulgarian squats. Remember the legs? Oh, what I didn't say, I didn't explain to you that most of the exercise is going to be something called unilateral. Unilateral means that we're working single leg most of the exercises, and as opposed to double leg. So we're allowing each leg to work independently so that the muscles could get the benefit. So jumpers, runners, and general fitness, this is good for you. So again, they can drop you with the support, right? If you don't have a heavy weight, that's just perfect. So I'm going to use the 10 pound, you can use the dumbbells, you can use one, you can use two. So looking for a demonstration, touch your breath. So we're going Bulgarian hip squat. Bulgarian means one leg on top, one leg in front. Nice, I'm about everybody seeing my stomach for 7. Nice. So here, again, you weight is here. When you reach in this position, all I want you to do is bring your body back. Nice. And just bend that leg down. And push off the front leg and come up. Nice. You see our back leg? Our back leg is doing nothing. So we do it all the work. However, we don't want the knee to go forward. Remember, we talk about going back. That's why can you carry your butt back first? And then go down. And then push off. Simple point. Foot. Your big toe, your small toe, and your heel must make contact with the ground at all times. It's called tripod foot. And push off that front leg. Good. So good for 12 each leg. Yes, give it. Yes, up. Shoulder down, hip in line, each other, carry the butt back. And let go. Down. One. That's it. Down. Up, that's two. Down. Up. That's three. Down. Push back, push back. Up. That's four. Down. Up. That's five. Down. Up. That's six. Down. Up. That's seven. Take a minute. Down. Up, eight, let's go, down, up, nine, down, up, that's 10, down, up, one more, down, up, change the leg. I just change the position so you can still see what I'm doing. Right? You don't want to have this leg, this front leg too close. You want to get room to go down. You see this angle here? You're trying to close that angle by coming back. Close the angle. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, go down, let's go. Down. Up. That one. Down. Up. That two. Focus on the front leg, down. Up, that's three. Go down, as deep as you can go. Up, that's four. Use the front leg, down. Up, that's five. Go down. Up, that's six. Go down. Come up, that's seven. Go down. Come up, that's eight. Down. Up, that's nine. Go down. Up, that's 10, check for foot, down, up, 11, down, up, that's 12, keep your weight, take a sip, look in, and go in for the next exercise. Once you know how to land, you have no problem. If you don't know how to land, then you have a problem, because then you'll be landing bad and you'll throw off your posture. Good? So I'm going to show you modified version first, and then I'm going to show the advanced version. Nice. So for first knee injury, again, you don't need to go low, but I still want you to keep your shoulders and your hips aligned with each other. Bend the knee, because we're going to do lunge squat. Right? So all you're doing is go down, come up, change the leg. Go down, come up, change the leg. Nice. Go down, shoulders and hips aligned, each other still, come up, change the leg. Nice. So that's the modified version. For person to advance, good. Leave the weight, you'll leave the weight out for now. Next time around, probably we should be going to use the weight, but for now, we're not going to use the weight. Nice. So here, go down, come up. When you land, I want you to set yourself. I don't want you to hurry your movement. Set yourself back. Bring your shoulder back in line with your hip and change. Set yourself. Come back in the same position that you were. Stay steady. Keep your abs tight. You want to go forward or backward. Land. Try for foot in front. Toes behind. Change. Nice. And stay right here. Good. So we're going to do squat. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Ready? Go. Down, change. Down, and change. Good. Down. Change. Down. Change. Down. Change. Down. Change. Down. Change. Down. Five. Go down. Down. Six. Down. Seven. Down. Eight. Down. Nine, down, 10, down, 11, down, 12. Get your breath, bring your chair back, get your step, get your reach. So we're going to do pistol squat. Water coming after the whole round, right? So we're going to get the water for the people who have a higher fitness level. We're going right through, and then we take the water bit. For those who are beginners or whoever, take a sip, come back in, catch your breath. Good. So we're going to do pistol squat. Pistol squat means, again, a unilateral movement. You're working one leg. Try to keep that leg long as possible. However, again, hip, knee. So I'll use the inside leg. Right? Hip and knee to sit down. When you almost reach your chest, I don't want to get right away. Keep tight. So keep tight all the way down. And sit down. You can bring your leg forward. Or if you're not so good, you can use a little flash system and then come up. But keep your leg up. Right? That's for those who are not so good. Right? You can use your pistol, but everybody else. Let me show you what I don't want. I don't want it. I want you to stay tight until your butt touch whatever it is you're using. Then your body fall. And right here. Trust yourself. Nice. Eight on each leg. Ready? Let's go. Down. Up. One. Keep your leg up. Down. Up. Two. Let's go. Down. You can use the leg. Come up. Go lift it up after. That's three. Ready? Go. Down. Keep your chest up. Keep your thighs. Up. four. Four more, let's go. Down. Up. Five. Down. Up. Six. Ready? Go. Down. Up. One more. Let's go. Down. Keep tight. Keep tight. Keep tight. Keep tight. Up. Chin. Your leg. I feel. So we will see next leg. Again, if you just come forward a little bit, you don't want to breathe, like I said, your chest forward. Keep your abs nice and tight. You will go through. Right? Cross it here. Leg up. Ready? Go. Go. One. And up. That one. Ready? Go. Go. Ready? Go! Jump off. Three. Ready? Go! Jump. Up. Four. Ready? Go! Jump. And up. Five. Let's go. Jump. Up. Six. Up, yes, down. Mama chest up, push back. Up, seven. One more, let's go. Down. Stay tight. Up, catch your breath. Nice. Okay. So, you can use your weight. You can use your dumbbell. Legs will start close to each other, shoulder width. Nice. We're gonna do side lunges. Side lunges. Good. Every time you side lunge, the weight will go down on the inside leg. You will take one leg at a time. You start on the left side, so you go in. Down. Reach up. Down, reach up. Nice. You build the 12 on each leg. Again, everybody might be able to do the 12. That's okay. That's not a problem. Try to do your best quality rep. And if you get tired, after you do the quality and you need to take a break, take a break. Ready? Four, three, two, and let's go. Left side. Down. Up. Back again, leader. Down. Up. Two. Down. Up. Three. Push back, push back. Up. Four. Down. Push back. Up. Side five. Down. Up. Side six. Down. Up. Eight. Seven. Sorry. Up. Eight. Down. Up. Nine. Go down. Come on. Two more. Go down. Up. One more. Go. Up. And change. Five. Four. Three. Two. I come to get to you. Ready? Ready? Go. Go down. Up, one, step up, push back, up, two, go down, come up, three,
Go down. Come up. Four. Go down. Come up. Five. Go down. Come up. Six. Go down. Come up. Seven. Go down. Come up. That's it. Hands. Come up. Nine. Go down. Come up. That's 10. Two more. Go down. Come up. 11. Go down. Come up. Nice. Get your breath. If you have a reason to band. Alright, catch your breath. We're gonna do 40 seconds. We're gonna do 40 seconds jumping jacks. Right? Because we must try to get some elastic acid build up because we're doing movement. So we're just doing a shallow work for that by doing some jumping jacks. And then we're going to the other exercises on them. 10, 9, 8, 7, modify, 6, modify version, 4, 3, ready, let's go, 1, 2, 3, let's go, come on, come on, come on, come on, push, 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 open out, remember your step, keep it the rhythm, or just do the wide back, but everybody else, let's go. Let's go, let's go again, let's go, let's go. 15 seconds again. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you have your band, put it on. Take a sip of water, look into the demo. This is a very light band. I'm turning them high here. This is a very light band. But again, if you don't have a band, leg will always be shoulder width. It will not come in closer. Shoulder width all the time. Right? You'll never close your legs in closer than shoulder width. They always have your legs shoulder width. Again, you're going to come into the squat position, half squat or the full squat. Anyone that you can do. Chest up. A squat is not this. A squat is first thing you do is push your hip back and then your knees and tumble. We're gonna stay in this position. Legs will always be shoulder width, even if you're open. Shoulder width and then close back shoulder width. No closer than shoulder. Nice. Open, close. Notice I'm not coming up. I'm staying right here in this position and I'm just going down and up. I want you to try and push your butt back and down. Push your butt back and down. And stay right here. Back and down. Let's go. Nice. So we're doing that 6 times. Right? Up down is 1. We're going for 6. Trust me, tomorrow you can even have comment in the comment box. Ready? Go. Come down. Let's go. 1. Nice. Open, close, open, close, open, close, open, back up, open, close, push your butt back and down, open, close, shoulder width, keep your knees out, shoulder width, sit down and roll, open, close, open, close, 9 seconds, quick, let's go, come on, you can do it, push your butt down and back, try to keep your chest up, don't close your legs in. One and shoulder width, that's 2. We're gonna take 4, right? I'll take 4. Nice. So we can shape the time. Back up. Remember to push down and back. Keep your chest up. Don't close your legs more than shoulder width. That's 3. Roll them up. Back up. Now yours. Shake it out. Next time around we will do six. Get some water. Take a sip. Let's do the next exercise. Nice.
yeah, just add two more exercises before we finish. We pull strong. Good. Nice and easy. Get your breath. So this one now, we're gonna do a wall set. So get a wall or anything that you're close to. Right? No keep it in demo. Head, shoulders, butt. Fly off. Head, shoulders, butt. Good. Right here, all I want you to do now is just go up on your toes and push your butt back. Make sure your butt touching walls, raise up your heels. Raise your toes off the ground. And your time starts. I want your toes up. Toes off the ground. Heels off the ground, sorry. Heels off the ground. Push your butt back. Let your butt touch the wall. Let your shoulders touch the wall. Let your head touch the wall. You can cross here. Pull it. Get your heels off the ground. Get your heels up. Come on. Pull it. 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 30 seconds to go. Pull it. If it's tired, go down. Come back up. But I want you to try and hold it. Nice. I want you to push down in the ground on them toes and them and take the heels off the ground. Push your butt back into the wall, your shoulders. 10, 9, 8, 7, 5. We're going to plank for 45 seconds. And from the plank, we're going into hollows. Last two. 45 seconds plank, 45 seconds hollows. And we're going straight into the toilet, we're not resting between. Good. Good. We're going to take it together. Everybody else, we go straight in there. Again, once we go in the plank position, I want to squeeze your butt together and pull in your knee and keep shoulders safe and ankles in a straight line. Let's go and start in the side. Ready and go. Squeeze. Hold it. 20 seconds gone, 15 to go. Sorry, 25 to go. Seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, look up in the sky, let's go. Yeah. 45 seconds, let's go. Hold it. Pull your navel into the ground and squeeze your butt. Try to get your legs off the ground and your hands off the ground. For those who are very good, try to get the shoulder blade. Right? If you're not so good, just take the hands and the legs off the ground. If you're not so good, take the legs off the ground, keep the hands down. If you're not so good, keep the hands up, legs down. But I still want to challenge yourself. Put it even in, squeeze your nose. Seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and that is the first round. Get some water, we have 3 minutes water break. Take your water, we go again for another round. Yes, I'm So this round will be a little more challenging because we are a little fatigued. And we're going to try to give away a little